Okay, today we are making common fractions into decimal fractions. 1/1. Equals x. 1/1 equals 1 whole. 'Cause 1 fits into itself once. So your answer to this sum is 1. That is how you make common fractions into decimal fractions. Thank you.